Michael Ballack thinks Virgil van Dijk is overrated. He thinks the Dutch star is very lucky to play in an era where there is no Drogba, Lampard, Alan Shearer, Henry, Rooney, Tevez and Diego Costa in the Premier League.